thoracic region, where the neck meets the upper back. And that junction there is very restricted. The nerves are irritated in the discs of the mid-cervical spine, and that's creating irritation. And that makes these muscles tense up as well. So our combined approach is going to release the joint, take pressure off the nerve, help the muscles relax, take pressure off the disc, and inshallah, step by step, get your posture aligned. Okay. Now, take a look to the left. Lie on your side, facing away. I want you to hone in on this. Look at your leg length. Look at that. Can you see that right side?
I can feel it.
You can feel it, can't you? Can you see it's twisted and it's shorter? Let's go to the other one. It's not balanced. You can see that, can't you? Very clear.
Yeah, I can.
Look at the socks. Look at the bottom of the heel. And when we found that, that's coming from the pelvis. Less likely you have a short leg, more from the pelvis that is imbalanced, and we need to get that corrected now. Our high intensity laser is a good addition to help. It's the most powerful laser. Now we can just hone in on this area in the knee. I just want to indicate we're doing this to help the knee heal. So without any medication, no surgery here. Restore function. 100. On your side, facing me. Perfect. Lie on your back. Give yourself a hug. Come down. Relax your arms. Come on up for me. Good movement.
Yep.
Adjustable.
Yeah.
Please keep up with those things.
Yeah, this is the small plateau. Here, let me sit down.
Yes.
Here. Yeah.
Yes.
From time to time, I have like little bit tension there or stuck here. Yeah.
I see. What else have you noticed since you've started the care? What do you notice day to day?
It's getting better. If I not come here, I don't know what I do actually.
Meaning, you felt that there was nothing else that was helping you?
Before, no. Before so, I see you,
yes.
Nothing helped me actually. The medicine or. I told you, they sent me for this physiotherapy also.
Yes.
Like I do maybe more than 15
sessions. So you had more than 15 sessions of physiotherapy, but did it help you?
Not. For 10%.
Okay.
Not more than that, actually.
Okay. So what was your feeling then before you came to see? I mean, you must have been concerned then or worried that nothing is helping.
I don't know. That's why when I had your message before,
yes,
you have that. I say, let's see, Dr. Shaker.
You thought, let's see, huh? Let's see what.
Then, alhamdulillah, thanks God. Good choice.
Alhamdulillah. And why is it a good choice? Because of.
Yeah, the pain less, actually, the dizziness less. I feel better. Inshallah, to continue until the end. Everything clear.
Inshallah, so the dizziness has been less as well.
Yes,
huh?
This is
important.
This is more important for me, actually.
When you get dizzy,
the pain, sometimes you can manage. But yes. The dizziness, what I can do, I don't know.
No, you've been very good. And if you've been keeping up at home with your exercises to the same degree,
yes.
That supports our treatment, you know?
Mm.
Now show me your neck roll, you know when you roll the neck? Good. Take the neck back now. Is that okay?
Yeah.
We're moving these vertebrae and that's going to help the nerves that are going up to the head and into the shoulders. Big movement. Right, now let's adjust the mid back. That's also going to take pressure. When we adjust you through here, it takes pressure off the muscles that go up to the occiput, back of the head. Give yourself a hug. Just hold it tight, right? You feel some pressure here. Lie on your side, facing me. Straight from here. Bend here. Come across. Good. Other side, please. Very good. Let's have it come on. Thank you.